Thank you so much, Lord, for his life. Thank you for what he meant to us. What he meant to this country, his family, and his friends. Lord, we commit him to you. In the knowledge of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
One of the things we got to remember is that this body of flesh is only temporary. There is a time where there's going to be a resurrection, and that's why it's important. It does matter what you believe. There will be a resurrection, either of life or a resurrection of death. And one of the things that God has given to us is a hope and a promise in Jesus Christ. And it's for this reason that this body wastes away, but our soul and our spirit goes to be with the Lord. And as I talk right now, I is in the presence of Christ. That is something